Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
I wanted to ask if a Muslim can get married to a virtuous non-Muslim.
Sister asked the question that can a Muslim get married to a virtuous non-Muslim? First, you need to understand what is the definition of virtue and what is the definition of non-Muslim. The most important factor of virtue is it is tawheed, believing in oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So, as far as the complete definition of virtue is concerned, the most important factor is tawheed, the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If a person really believes in tawheed and oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but naturally he has to be a Muslim. So the question of a non-Muslim being virtuous in the Islamic terminology is not correct. Because the most important criteria for virtue, it is tawheed, it's oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Another general question, can a Muslim marry a non-Muslim? The reply is given in the Quran in Surah Baqarah. Chapter number 2, verse number 221, where the Creator Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that do not marry a mushrika until she believes. Do not marry an idolatress until she believes. And a believing woman, a mumina, even if she's a bondswoman, even if she's a slave girl, she's far superior than a mushrika, than an idolatress, even if she allows you. That means according to the Quran, a Muslim woman, even if she's a bondswoman, even if she is poor or ugly, is far superior than a mushrika, than idolatress, even if she allows you. She may be the most beautiful woman in the world, she may be the richest woman in the world, but a mu'min is far superior to a mushrika. Similarly, the verse continues that don't let a Muslim woman, a Muslima, should not marry a mushrik, should not marry an idolater until he believes. A believing man who is a bondsman, who is a slave man, who is a servant, is far superior than a mushrik even if he allows you. He may be the most handsome man in the world. He may be the most richest man in the world. He may be Richard Gere. He may be the king. But a mu'min, a believing man who has iman, is far superior than a mushrik, than an idolater. So based on this verse of the Quran, a Muslim or a Muslima is prohibited to marry a mushrika or a mushrik. So in this context, a Muslim woman or a Muslim man cannot marry a mushrik or non-Muslim, in short. Hope that answers the question.
Assalamu alaikum.